Welcome back to the Home Studios channel, and here's what today's video is all about. Today I'm reacting to Do You Want to Build a Wall? Donald Trump Frozen parody. I've seen a little bit of this, but it was a while ago, so I can't even remember how it started. I remember thinking that I thought it'd be good for a reaction video, so that's why I'm doing it today. Before I start this video, I just want to say that if you haven't already, make sure you are subscribed, as every Wednesday there's going to be a new reaction video. There's also Try Not To Laugh challenges on Wednesdays, and How It Should Have Ended reaction videos on Thursdays. There'll also be videos on Mondays from time to time, same with Fridays as well. Also, hit the notification bell to make sure that you never miss any of our videos. Now that all that's out the way with, let's get straight into the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall? Let's make a plan today. Don't want to see them. We'll have a door, but lock it every day. It will cost a lot of money, but that's fine. We'll get Mexico to pay. Want to build a wall?
I'm not gonna pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait. Do you want to build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall, and then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave, crime rave, crime rave.
To be honest, I didn't even look to see how long it would go on for. I did really enjoy that one. That was quite a good one. I love the editing that went into that. That was really funny. I really enjoyed it. The original video is in that description box below, so go over there and check it out and tell them that Home Studios sent you. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it that thumbs up. Leave a comment and say what you thought of it, and make sure to subscribe as well. There are going to be more reaction videos just like this one coming out every Wednesday. That's all I can think of to say, so thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.